After first taking office in 2020, following a slew of underperforming preceding police chiefs, the only city council extends Chief Dan Burbeck's contract for another 3 years.
Natalie McCain visited with the chief today. So, Natalie, what all led to this extension?
Well, Daryl, a significantly decreased crime rate, a heightened volume of investigations, and cleaning up only from the inside out have all contributed to Burbeck's recent contract extension. Despite huge strides in just 4 years, the only police chief says the best is yet to come. After serving only for 4 years, Police Chief Dan Burbeck's contract has been extended for another 3 years by the City Council.
It feels different here now from 4 years ago.
Taking office in 2020 following several police chiefs, including Robert Michael Cross, who was imprisoned on federal charges, Burbeck saw an immediate need to get to work.
Most of the town was starving for a police department that was legitimate. The town was pretty run over. I had a significant amount of crime, a lot of petty crime, thefts. The police department was struggling to get a grasp on it.
In 4 years alone, the long-serving chief has made strides in the security of Olney, reducing crime by nearly 60%.
I attribute the reduction in crime rate really to my guys and gals that are out there on the street really doing the work. In 2020, when I took over, the police department averaged about 300 cases a year. We increased that to almost 1,000 cases a year.
It's something Mayor Rube Rogers says has improved overall city morale.
Citizens want a safe community, and there's a lot of positive things going on in Olney, but you also want to feel safe, and our police department has done a fantastic job over the last 4 years under Chief Burbeck's leadership in policing and protecting our town and cleaning up the town and making it a better place to live and call home.
But it's not just crime the chief is after. The department has taken on beautifying the town by targeting abandoned homes sought out by squatters.
Clean up neighborhoods, you fix things, you repair things. The mood of the neighborhood changes.
In the future, Burbeck will take his mission to the Texas State Legislature, aiming to implement mobile mental health units with social workers, medics, and more in rural communities.
So the idea is to reduce recidivism by caring for the root cause. The last two law enforcement-related shootings in Young County have been incidences where mental health was involved. And I think that, I don't know that these teams would have made a difference, but I would like to think they would have. That's the goal.
As the city aims to build an even better Olney. Now Burbeck takes his rider for mobile mental health units to the next state legislature in January. We'll update you on the signing of that potential bill next year.
Well, we definitely want to extend a big congratulations on that extension. We love when people, you know, city leaders are doing great things. So we hope there's many more great improvements to come for sure. Natalie, thank you so much for that report. Well,